And it's time for some classic tag team action here with T-Bar, Brock Lesnar, Jey Uso, and Jimmy Uso. And standing across from them, it's a very tough test with Jake Roberts, The Miz, Moss, and Vader.
Quick tags and staying fresh are imperative in a tag match. The question is, which duo has the better teamwork to stick to that strategy?
Just got thrown around like a sack of you-know-what.
Solid punch. Piercing strike. Right to the gut.
Grabs their opponent by the ankles.
Powerbomb.
That might be it.
That powerbomb was absolutely worthy of both halves of its name.
Supreme confidence here from Jimmy Uso, but he is giving his opponent a lot of time here. This isn't the smartest thing to do. And here's a cover!
And he makes the save for his team.
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Here he goes for the win. Gets the shoulder up after one.
Starting to see the tolls of this match add up.
Oh my God, a close line! hell are you doing, Byron? Oh, he fights Jay back. And look, since then, it's just tossed without regard.
Oh, overhand connects.
Spinning kick to the gut.
Oh!
That will get your attention.
Kick to the gut.
Right the road into a neck breaker. We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
Ooh, got caught with a punch to the face. Kick by the Miz.
Whatever's playing here can't be good. Oh, this is gonna be ugly, guys. Delivered back into the ring.
In kick right to the gut.
Face first. Gosh. Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us.
Brock running into the Kimura lock.
He is doing whatever he can to fight the Kimura. And he does.
Shot to the chest. Kick to the gut. Tossed into the corner. Pinpointing the leg. He's at his heels a bit now.
Heading into this kind of match, you have to prepare yourself mentally and physically for this kind of abuse.
A German suplex release. He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
T-Bar, Brock Lesnar, Jey Uso, and Jimmy Uso!
This was a truly spectacular win.
We call a lot of matches, but this one's gonna stick in my mind for weeks to come.
I agree with you on that, Corey. This one was unforgettable.